People are coming together because the hurt is tremendous in our communities. We're hearing about families who cannot be there when one of their loved ones is having their final moments. We're hearing about teenagers that are becoming so depressed because they haven't been able to see their friends. They haven't been able to go to school. We're hearing about mothers and daughters and grandfathers that cannot get procedures done that they need to protect their health. We're hearing about a rise in suicides and depression, and mental health is a crisis right now. I can tell you personally, my mother was delayed a diagnosis of cancer for 1 month because she was not allowed to go and get the proper test that she needed to get her diagnosis. And this is only one of thousands upon thousands of stories of people who are not getting the care they need. You might ask, why do I need to stand up and defend and reclaim these sacred rights and liberties? It's because everything we care about is on the line. Our right to assemble, to fellowship with other believers, to worship, to travel, to conduct business. We the people hold the power by our republic, and we must take a stand right now to defend these rights and liberties for the next generation. This is not about a singular issue. This is about we the people being told we cannot go see our families, we cannot travel freely, we cannot go to work and run our businesses, we can't worship together with each other in fellowship in our churches. That's why Stand Up Michigan is fighting to defend and reclaim our constitutional rights, our sacred values, and our citizens' rights. It's time to stand up, Michigan. It's not only about standing at the Capitol, it's about standing with your local church. It's about standing together with your local businesses. It's about standing together with your families and your communities. It's time to educate ourselves, to know our rights, and I challenge you now, join the movement at standupmichigan.com.